The Ashanti Regional Security Council has been told to expedite action to halt the influx of alien child beggars on the streets of Kumasi. The principal streets of Ghana's second largest city have recently been invaded by hundreds of these beggars. The majority of them are believed to have migrated from Mali, Burkina Faso, South Sudan, Chad, and Niger. Recent conflicts in these regions were identified as the factors contributing to the development as the migrants and their children flee for their safety. Private and commercial drivers in Kumasi are appealing to the Regional Security Council to remove the beggars from the streets to halt the constant harassment they are subjected to. The Ashanti Regional correspondent Isaac Justice Bediakon has more in the following report.
For months now, the Ashanti regional capital, Kumasi, has continued to witness heavy presence of child beggars on major traffic intersections in the city. Places like Amekum Traffic Light, Kumasi Central Mosque, Kejetia, Ahensan and Airport Roundabouts have all been flooded with these foreigners who undertake their trade with aggression. The Ashanti Regional Immigration Commander, ACI Charles Yao Bediako, has raised security concerns with the situation, indicating the service will be dealing with the situation.
I know at the appropriate time, measures will be put in place to get them off the streets. You know, if you are dealing with foreigners, you are not just dealing with the individual. You are dealing with the country where the person comes from as well. And since it's not just limited to Kumasi and it's almost the whole country, then there should be a holistic and a strategic plan to be able to get them off the streets.
Meanwhile, some drivers in the city are equally worried about the development, saying the presence of the miners on the streets have been leading to avoidable accidents. Kwejo Esiama, a hawker who plies his trade at Amekum Traffic Light area, tells GH1 News parents of these child beggars hide around the abandoned children's park while their children are on the streets begging for alms.
Peter, are you here?